Good morning. It's about 3:25 in the morning on Friday. Steven's coming into town today. It's day three of the turkey season here in Connecticut. We had hunted with Marduk yesterday. He had knocked down a great bird. And we're going in again. I'm meeting him here in the next 20 minutes at a great spot. We got quite a hike in. One I've been hunting for quite some time. Haven't been in there in a couple of years. So we're going to go check that out. Hopefully it's real good. And we can get on a bird. It's about 40 degrees. It's supposed to get real windy this afternoon. So it's not much right now. It's dead calm. So we should have enough ones for fly down and all that stuff. So I'll check in with you when I get with Marduk and we start walking in. And hopefully we can get on some good birds today for day three of the Connecticut season. All right, so where are you? Oh, there you are. They're hammering off. Well, I think we need to move up a little bit. Like Marduk was saying, he's saying that with this opening and stuff, we gotta get a little bit closer. They're about 300 yards out just now. And we're gonna have to break them in here. So we're gonna move up a little bit and hopefully if this all pans out, ready? And there, all right, we gotta move.
This will be fun.
Yeah.
They gotta come up. The only other thing we could do is move back just a tad bit. But
I don't like mind the distance. I'd almost rather be over there shooting this way.
So like, they're not coming right straight at you.
But I don't know.
Let's do it.
So there's still a hen right here, and
scout was kind of moved off. I don't know if there was another hen with them or what. I didn't hear them. But we're going to have to do the old flank on the bad boys. We're going to have to go up and down and around. We're going to have to look at the maps and see what happens. Let's make a move and see what happens. We can't be sitting here all day. If they're going to come around, let them come around.
If they're going this way.
Yeah, but they might come around. All right, well, the birds have kind of moved off on a private land. We're kind of just sitting here doing the old deer hunt. Marduk's favorite. Not my favorite. It's Marduk's favorite.
Patience kills a lot of fucking birds.
So, we've got some gobbling and stuff, but they're far off, and we're just gonna kind of wait it out. We might bump up a little bit, and maybe a little bit to the south. Marduk says we're touching up on social media work, doing the office work while we sit here and do what we do. So we're gonna grind it out, and we're gonna shoot one in the face here soon, I promise. Put your mask on. Jesus Christ. I'll give him a come around.
Dead.
I had to.
No, I didn't.
This is awesome. What in the world just happened, dude?
It's called deer hunting for birds, my man.
I don't know, man. That was just something else. We called in two hens and three goblins.
Dude, rope.
Look at the...
fucking rope on this thing, bro. Look at this rope. He wouldn't come across this creek.
Yeah, buddy, me too. Doubled up.
I'm gonna send that to the other group too.
Dude, look at the rope on this thing, bro.
Shit just got western here, boys.
All right, well, we knocked down two absolute giant public land gobblers. Me and Madman Marduk came up in here real early this morning, as you guys could see in the film. Started off our mile and some change hike. Got in here, the birds were just on fire. A little hard to place them at first. They weren't really where I had expected them to be, so we pushed in on them. They gobbled, we set up on them. They flew down, there was another hen. Me and the hen kind of went to war, back and forth, cutting on each other, and we decided, with these guys coming down, they were still gobbling, but they just wouldn't break and they wouldn't come into us. And so we decided to move and try and get in front of them. When we had done that, they had still gobbled, but we just couldn't get them to come in. So, you know, Marta kind of laughed at me. The term run and gun, I really run and gun. And so Marta's like, you need to calm down. And his style hunting's a little bit more patient. Patience will kill. And so we did that. We checked some TikTok, some Instagram, kind of did that whole thing. And just random blind calling. And it really paid off. These birds came in on a string, and Marduk had seen them, said there's three of them. So they had come down, and the first bird had come over and kind of got log jammed up. There's a little tiny, like, low-lying little creek, and he wouldn't come over it, waiting. I said, where's the second bird? He said, here he comes. So he ends up breaking into about 20, 25 yards, and I had shot him first. Marduk couldn't really get a shot on him. And then we were waiting for the second bird. I kept calling, hopefully that it would break and that Marduk would get a shot. And he did not get a shot, and I could see him, and he stuck his head up about 35, 40 yards. And the old Indian Creek TSS just absolutely put the lay down on him. So it was a great hunt, Marduk, man.
Epic morning.
I can't thank you enough for sharing it with me and hunting with me. You got a nice bird yesterday, which you guys have all seen that film by now. If you haven't, go down over and check that out. It's been a cool couple, 3 days of the start of the season. We got a lot more to come. Will Jimeno comes in this weekend. Steven comes in tonight. And we're just going to have a great old week and just keep on hunting here until things move on. But these birds are hot to trot. They're firing right up. And let's get this season going, man. We still got a ways to go here. We got a hike on out of here, a mile plus, and hopefully we can get on another bird for the rest of the day. For everybody else, thanks for taking the ride right here on the Outdoor Drive. Make sure to hit the subscribe and the notification button so you guys can see what we got going on here on the Outdoor Drive.